Thieves had a heyday in the parking lot of the Sears outlet store on Front Street. They stole catalytic converters, gasoline, possibly other items as well. Peggy Breit is live to show us. Peggy.
Well, that's right, Laura. We are in the middle of the fleet of service vehicles for Sears. All of them, as you can see, targeted in the middle of the night last night. But the damage wasn't discovered until a customer reported it to workers at the outlet store around noon today. Service workers are off for the holiday, and the thieves broke windows out on the sides of the vans facing away from the store. Parts from inside the van were scattered across the parking lot, and hoses were still dangling out of some of the tanks where gasoline was siphoned out. We're told there may have been other vehicle thefts and break-ins here in the past, sometimes even in broad daylight, but nothing as big or well orchestrated as this. In all, 20 vehicles were hit, and you're encouraged to call the TIPS hotline if you have any information in this case. We're live on Front Street. Back to you in the studio. Laura.
Peggy, thank you. We're told there is no surveillance video of those crimes.